Well, there's a long list of candidates on the June primary ballot. Tonight, Justin Gick runs down some of the races.
Included in the primary is the Bismarck School Board election. There are 2 4-year terms open and 1 unexpired term of 2 years. There are 3 candidates running for the 4-year term, 2 of them incumbents. Incumbent Dan Eastgate has 3 kids in the Bismarck Public School District and works as a realtor. He says he is running again to continue the good work happening in the district. Eastgate says if he is reelected, he is hoping to help the continued growth of the district and make sure there is adequate building space. Incumbent Donnell Preske has 1 child in Bismarck Public Schools and works for the North Dakota Association of Counties. She says she is running because she is passionate about solid education and the opportunities kids have to grow into well-rounded individuals prepared for life after high school. Travis Jensen is running for a 3rd time. He has 2 children in the Bismarck School District and works at Butler Machinery. He says he is running to be a voice for all of Bismarck and says he is trying to unite everyone, not divide them. Amanda Peterson was appointed and is now running unopposed for the unexpired 2-year term. She has 2 children in the Bismarck School District, has worked as a teacher, and is the Director of Educational Improvement and Support at the Department of Public Instruction. The primary election takes place on June 11th. To find out more information about the candidates or where to vote, you can visit the North Dakota Secretary of State's website and click on Elections.